birthday today you may like to know you share your day with, amongst others, Val Dunican and Frankie Vaughan. Happy birthday. Now Dennis with the headlines.
Howard Wilkinson has taken over as England's caretaker football coach. Glenn Hoddle was sacked from the job last night after showdown talks about his comments on disabled people. He'd been unable to get the backing of Football Association chiefs. In a statement, he said he'd made a serious error of judgment and apologised for any hurt he'd caused. Seven crew members on an oil rig supply ship have been airlifted to a Royal Navy helicopter and are being flown to the Scilly Isles. The toy ship Griffin is drifting without power more than 150 miles southwest of the Scillies after a fire broke out in its engine room. Another rescue helicopter is on its way. The 12 would-be holidaymakers accused of starting a brawl at 37,000 feet arrived back at Gatwick this morning. They took off last night from Norfolk, Virginia, having raised the funds for cut price tickets. One member of the group, who'd been heading for Jamaica, said it had turned into a horror holiday. The woman at the centre of the Opera Society murder case has been jailed for life at Chester Crown Court for murdering her lover's wife. Jenny Cupid, who's 24, changed her plea for manslaughter and admitted murdering Catherine Lineker in a jealous rage. I'll be back with the RTN Morning News at 5:30.
So what brings you here?
A young woman, mid-20s.
What? What? You can't be.
Are you joking?
Program, we'll be looking at a scheme which was set up to provide